Is everybody ready?
Are you ready?
Okay, so I'm setting up for triangle choke, and the opponent wraps up the leg instead of normally I'm trying to get the arm across here to finish that thing up, right? So now when he wraps the leg instead, I come over and grab the elbow, I hook underneath, kind of like a heel hook, I'm going to squeeze my knees together and press them away from me, and I'm going to crank his elbow over my opposite shoulder. So right here, squeeze the knees, push, and there it is. And it cranks it, and you can see, like a kimura. That's it.